Old Mike Hernandez was a bueno vaquero, rode some good horses, California style. I watched him for hours and he showed me a little of the old California he knew for a while. Started young horses in Bosali Fiador, onto the tour in the old Spanish Spain. Brought them along with two hands that were gentle, some fine reining horses as ever were made. And he'd spin that pony hanging on to the Rialto. He hung from air after in the Willow Creek barn, and I watched and I wondered, man, how could it do that then? He changed direction and spin him some more round and round, spin and round. At them big spurs it came from Chihuahua, they never had ever raked hide nor hair. They had a nice jingle and when he rode by, they made pretty music that danced on the air. Lived in a shack with his wife named Juanita. She cooked on a wood stove tortillas and beans. After we'd eaten, he said, come I show you what the word handle on a good cow horse means. And he'd spin that pony hanging on to the Rialto. He hung from a raptor in the Willow Creek barn, and I watched and I wondered, man, how could it do that then? He changed direction and spin him some more round and round, and round. He never did shout, he never did whisper, he had his own lingo that they understood. A touch of a knee or the lift of a rein, his horses all gave him the best that they could. In an old shed out behind his adobe, I helped him to hang up his bridles and gear. That's where I discovered an old tarp that covered three trophy saddles, one back many years. And he'd spin that pony hand.